Hello everyone, my name is Bhavish Lohar and I welcome you on my YouTube channel Quest Achiever. So we already done with the percentage part, okay? So now we are seeing basically the similar question of percentage. We are dealing with the same question like percentage. Already we did one question and we saw many concepts on it. So now we are dealing with the second question of percentage. So let's see. Age of Ravi is 20 year. Age of Ravi is 20 year, and if Shyam age is 25% greater than the Ravi, then how much percentage Ravi's age is less than Shyam? Okay, so given is basically Ravi's age is basically 20 years. Okay, Ravi's age is 20 year. Now Shyam is 25%. See, there are many methods you can write 25% more, okay, greater than Ravi, right? So Shyam age, so how you can write basically 25% greater. So 20 is there, okay, plus 25%. So how you can write basically 25%, okay, of 20. Clear? See, this is I am going basically a too simple level. In exam you don't need to write like this 25 upon this, okay? So you can cancel it out, basically to 25 upon 4 will come, okay? 25 ones are 25 fours are, so 1/4, and you can write basically 5. So basically the Shyam age is 25 years, okay? See, you can directly do this, okay? No need to write 25% of this and this. Okay, see, when I am doing the shortcut of this, like Shyam age is basically 25% more than this Ravi, like, so S is like Shyam age. 25% more means, 25% means, I already in my previous lecture I told that 25% means 1/4, okay? 25% more means 5/4 of 20. So 1s are 5s are. Directly you did. In exam you need to do this like this, okay? Not like this. This is like basic things, that's why I'm going each and every steps, okay? I'm doing each and every step. Otherwise no need to do this in exam, okay? Only you need to write this 5/4 is this of this, okay? Whenever in the question this is greater than this, that's why 5/4 I wrote. Otherwise you can write, if lesser is given, if Ravi age is less than, okay, less than it is remain. Okay, now in this question, if Shyam age is 25% greater, similarly if the question asks if 25% lesser, then you have to write 3/4, okay? So 3/4 of 20. So 3/4 of 20 means you understand 15 hota uska, to 15 saal ka hota. Clear hai? That is the difference, okay? Why I wrote 5/4 and why I am not writing 3/4? Because 5/4 is because it is greater. 3/4 means it is lesser. That you need to remember, okay? See, the more you practice now, then the more you become clear, okay? So now we got both the ages of both Ravi and Shyam, dono ki aage, dono bhai behan ki jo bhi, dono bhaiyo ki ages aage, okay? Now what you need to find basically, how much percentage Ravi age is less Ravi age. See, the difference between the two ages is this, okay, 5, and you need to find out less than whom. Whenever the question asks Ravi age is less than jisse bhi bola hai, Shyam ho, Ram ho, Sita, Geeta, jo bhi hai. So percentage Ravi age is less than Shyam. How, whom we are comparing the Ravi age is Shyam. So the comparison will always come to down, okay? That is 25. So 25 is 1/5 za, yeah, or 20%. So basically the answer tells that this is how much percentage Ravi age is less, that's 20% less, okay? Iska matlab aisa nahi ki 25% zyada hai to 25% kam hoga, nahi, 25% zyada hai, but here in this case we are getting 20%. So aisa many times we are not practicing anything, then we directly write that ki 25% zyada hai to 25% kam bhi hoga, not, okay, not in this case, okay. So 25% of this, see, this is the formula how I wrote this. This is the difference. We can say final value minus initial value upon the initial value. This is also a formula, a comparative relative percentage. Basically we are finding the relative percentage, okay. This is also a formula. This is similar to this only, okay. I am writing, so it will like abhi is case mein ye use nahi kar sakte directly, okay. You can use many other ways, like aage aur main question lunga to iske basis pe questions aayenge. Even ek aur cheez hai jo main bata deta hu. Suppose same way, if A is given and B is given, okay. So A, okay, so what happen is here, A is like we take, chalo A ko smaller le lete, okay. So A is smaller than B, but kitna smaller hai, p percent. So okay, p percent smaller hai. Yeah, you can take it basically like this, okay. So ki A p percent zyada hai B se, okay. So A is more than B by p percent, okay. P percent zyada hai. So B kitna ho gaya kam, B kitna kam hoga, p upon 100 plus p into 100. Clear? P upon 100 plus p. So now, so see, B is, A is p percent more. A is more than B by how much? P percent more. Similarly, so B kitna percent kam hua? So B is equals to p upon 100 plus p. So this is directly you can write out. Okay? So similar mein ek aur mein, if A is less than B by p percent, okay. So to b kitna zyada hoga, now A is less, right? A is less, like kitna percent less hai, p percent less. So to kitna percent zyada hoga b, p upon 100 minus p, okay. This is our shortcut, directly you can write it out, okay. Ek isse zyada hai p percent to wo kitna kam hoga, aur ek isse kam hai to wo kitna zyada hoga. That is the main thing, okay. So this is how we can clear it. Now अभी अपना question जो था basically age of Ravi is 20 year and if Shyam age is 25% greater than this, then how much percent is this than this. So you can write directly, इसको भी directly भी solve कर सकते थे, okay. So now question basically what is asked, basically how much percent Ravi's age is less than this. So Ravi's age is less than, so हमको पूछा क्या है, श्याम इतना बड़ा 25% ग्रेटर था तो उसे रवि कितना परसेंट कम होगा. सो रवीज एज इज लेस देन, सो परसेंटेज ऑफ रवीज एज विच इज़ लेस देन इज 25 अपॉन 100 प्लस 25. सो 25 upon 125 into, so 15 are 20%. See, the question is, the answer is same, okay, 20% and the 20%. This is how you can go directly with your pure concepts, okay. Or and this is like the more you practice now, then you then this formula will come into your mind, okay. So see the difference and how we solve. Go through once, okay, whole problems two times, okay. Jitni baar aapko samajhta hai uske accordingly aap dekho and clear your doubts, okay. If you have any doubt regarding to percent this question, so you can, okay, you can ask me, okay. You can comment on this, okay. So thank you so much. If you like this contents, like and subscribe. Thank you so much.